You must be Justin.
Pleasure to meet you, Dr. Mercer.
Yeah.
I'll go get Laurel.
Thank you.
So Laurel tells me you're quite a golfer.
I wouldn't say that. I mean, I like getting out there and walking the course, but I did make the school team, though. Pretty stoked about that.
I'd love to get you out there for a round at the club if you wouldn't mind hacking around with an old duffer.
Sure, that'd be awesome.
All right, then.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Who's this beautiful girl?
We haven't even had our first date yet, and you're already hitting on him?
He's a golfer.
Honey, find out his handicap.
Look amazing.
Thanks.
Ready? You know, Metallica, they did an amazing cover of this song. Yeah, good job, good job. Go.
Thanks.
Whoa, yeah.
Whoa.
That's good, thank you.
I've had a great time tonight.
Me too.
I'm just glad you finally took the hint and asked me out.
What hint was that exactly? Giving my phone number out to random girls?
Okay, that might have been a mistake.
Yeah, you're telling me. You know what also might have been a mistake? Tipping that guy 50 instead of a 5.
No.
Yeah, no wonder he wanted to keep playing. This is embarrassing. I'm a little short.
So cute, you're blushing.
That's okay. I like being out with a big tipper.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.